great power, a real turn on it. It moves the bar, it then moves the sickle to mow it. And right now the bar is up. Still in gear, so it's still powered by the ground. And just kind of getting into the swing of things here. You can see the wooden bar just appearing there, moving back and forth. Causing the sickle to move. But today it's very wet grass, and so it's hard to mow. So we got pop down, but still kind of working a little. Number 7 McCormick with a 5-foot blade on a sickle mower.